Plug Power, ticker symbol PLUG, technicals to watch from here today. It's at $40 level and it's down near 3%. Let's have a look at the stock. If I switch to a daily chart on this stock, you can see all-time highs for Plug Power is $75.49, and for the past 3 weeks, looks like it has gone up so much that at the moment it's pulling back a bit to possibly these support levels. So on my chart, you can see I was watching 24.25 as a support. It sit there for some time, and then $30 resistance, and then I was watching 35 as a resistance. Above 35, we had a little bit of a resistance here at 37.50. Currently, I'm looking at that level as a support if this stock pulls back to these levels. Because if you measure this move from 24-ish level for the past 5 weeks or so, this stock has gone up 75-77% in a very short period of time. So it's absolutely normal when people take a profit when stock is so up so much in a very short period of time. And let me switch to, before I switch to a different time frames and look at the option activity, let's have a look at the moving averages. I believe this stock is above all of its moving averages. And if we also switch to a different time frames, you will see clearly those support resistance levels, how they are looking. So here you will see on my screen, on my chart, 200-day moving average is this red line. It had a little bit of a resistance there, and then looks like at the moment, 50-day moving average right here, yellow line, trying to uptrend. 20-day, pretty decent uptrend. Purple line here is a 100-day moving average. It's trying to curl as well. So 200-day, it's gonna take some time. It moves very slow. So 200 days of it's almost 1 year of a price action basically. So looking good on moving averages, and also the momentum on a MACD is to the upside still for this name. And what about the next level to watch from here? Because if you look at the momentum, it's quite strong on a MACD. And let's have a look at weekly chart, monthly chart, and then we'll take a look at the option market. So on a weekly chart, if I switch to basically every candle on this screen on my chart represents 1 week of price action, all right? So on a weekly chart, you can see 5 weeks, pretty much 5 weeks, it has been closing positive. And this week we still have a few days. So if it pulls back to these 37.50 levels, not a big deal. And you can see it here that this level was support until it breached back in these March levels. So, and also this $50 level, basically 48, I wanna say. So 48, that's another level of resistance from here. So pretty big potential if it does take a rest here around 37.80, 38, $40 levels and chops for a few days, and then tries to make a next leg move up just by pulling back here to go higher. That's the level I'm watching, because they have earnings coming up November 9th, I believe. So depending what they report, that could be the catalyst for to push the stock to these levels, all right? And let's see what's going on with the options, all right? So today, again, it's been only 3 hours or so since market opened, and we may not see much of a volume today, but let's see what people are doing so far. Are there still a lot of options being traded, or what's going on? So 39,000 calls volume so far, 14,000 puts. So I want to say it's not a whole lot of a volume, but it's only half a day or so. And by filtering out the biggest orders, you can see there are people who are playing it to the long side. They're buying it for next year. January next year, $40 call. March, $40 call. And there are some November 39 in the money calls as well. But short term for November looks like there are some puts as well. $40 put, $36 put, $38 put. But next year looks like people who are buying calls with time, those people are bullish. So people who have a little bit of a time. So short term, I want to say it's a bit mixed. So I want to say so far for today's, at least just for today's, we're looking at today's volume, it's neutral to me. So basically that's the update for Plug Power. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video. I will see you in the next update once they report earnings. So take care. Peace.